Hi, I'm Bill Boonstra, second generation manager and owner of Bluestone Perennials. I'm here today to give a shout out for Arbre, who's helping us with RFID implementation on filling our shipping setups. As you can see right now, we're barren, we're empty, it's just about heading into winter time. But in springtime, this is full of about 1,400 varieties of perennials shipping from shore to shore. So we are very busy filling and emptying this house. About a quarter of it goes a day, or about 20,000 plants. Tracking that inventory is a huge issue for us, and that's where Arbre comes in to help. Come on, I'll show you what we're doing. So what we do at Bluestone is we ship everything mail order retail in biodegradable pots. There's 1,400 varieties I mentioned. Here's a youngin'. And the problem for us is filling that setup that you saw earlier. And when season, we're so pressed for time, our goal for Arbre is to help us manage our back-end inventory so what we're selling is actually what we have. It's always nice. And the way we're going to do that is with an RFID tag. I don't know if you can see it, but from between my two fingers, there's an aerial in there. And with a scanner, we can activate that, and this plant can actually talk to us. For us, what we're going to do is tag at the flat level, so you can see we're tracking the flat. It'll have our production dates, it'll have who we got it from, it'll have the quantity, so we can have less than full flats, and we can talk to it, and it can talk to us with one of these and one of these. So it's very portable, very easy to go around with our growers. We can read, activate the fob, talk to the ArborTech app, and keep a database with them of all our various plant material. But you have two kinds of labor. You have in-season labor, which is every second counts, and you have out-of-season labor for us, which is life's a little bit easier. We can get stuff done at that point. So most of ArborTech's solution is happening outside our shipping windows, so we have time to implement it, and it'll give us an actual bird's eye view of everything on the nursery. We score the grades, we score the locations, the quantities at each location out in our 5 acres of greenhouses, which plants are coming in next. And we're using ArborTech to drive our refilling of the setup that you saw. And also right now with our marketing in the retail environment, any change we make to any of our systems within 2 minutes is propagated across the web to all of our web availabilities, our websites, our pay-per-click ads, our Google ad shopping, our retargeting, you name it. So having good numbers for us is extremely important. Some of the reticence might be the risk-reward of an endeavor like this. For us at Bluestone, playing in the retail space, if we're not moving forward, if we're standing still, our competitors are gaining and passing us. So we're always looking at any edge we can get to have better information under us, to have better service to our customers. Then we're extremely excited that the RFID technology as it stands right now is going to be a huge help to us in knowing exactly where everything's at all times in the spring when we don't have time to gather the information. Now we'll have the information at our fingertips, and instead of somehow trying to get the numbers in the first place, we can act on the data. Decisions get a little bit easier when you actually have the right data and facts under you, and the less you guess, the better off you are. To touch base on our plan for ArborTech, what we will have is all of our stock labeled. We'll have it all graded, labeled out in the nursery, picked up with scanners and corrected when we need to. But as the product moves, it's going to be self-correcting, because as a pot lifts and that tag travels through different gateways, stargates as we call them, the system will automatically update. So as the flat leaves out back and heads toward shipping, passes through a stargate into shipping, we now, everybody on the nursery immediately knows that flat is no longer out there and it's in there. So with that kind of technology, if you were loading trucks, oh my goodness sakes, if you knew exactly what was on that truck when you got done, it just sends me chills, and I don't even have to worry about that sort of stuff. So as you think RFID, just think of possibilities and see if ArborTech can hook you up with the correct technology to make your dreams come true. I know it's happening for us, and we can't wait to see how this journey ends. Thank you.